Well, nearly every evening you could hear so far and clear a song of a soldier as he comes riding near. He would ride right to the village, to the richest man in town. When he starts his singing, folks would gather all around for his hidey-ho, his hum-de-diddle-day, hi-diddle-dum-diddle-day. Well, soldier, soldier, the news that I have been told, you've come for my daughter, and you also want my gold. The soldier leaned from his saddle, these words he did say, I don't want your gold, sir, but the girl I'll take away, with my hidey-ho, my hum-de-diddle-day, hi-diddle-dum-diddle-day. Well, the old man called his guards, come quickly to my side, and bring to me my daughter, but see that the soldier dies. Well, he drew his sword and shield as he slid down from the saddle. The lady held his horse while he joined them in battle, with his hidey-ho, his hum-de-diddle-day, hi-diddle-dum-diddle-day. O'er this world I have traveled, many battles I have won, but now I'll take your daughter, sir, in spite of sword or gun. Well, the guards, they rushed to him, on his shield his sword did clash. Less than an hour of battle, some lie dying in the grass, with his hidey-ho, his hum-de-diddle-day, hi-diddle-dum-diddle-day. Hold your hand, says the old man, don't be so bold. Well, you can have my daughter with 1,000 pounds of gold. Fight on, cried the lady, that amount is very small. Hold your hand, says the old man, well, you can have them all, with your hidey-ho, your hum-de-diddle-day, hi-diddle-dum-diddle-day. Well, the old man took them home, and he called them son and dear, not because he loved them, but only through fear. Any day now in the parlor, well, a granddad you will see, singing to a baby who's a-bouncing on his knee, with his hidey-ho, his hum-de-diddle-day, hi-diddle-dum-diddle-day.